like tripped off over something and like accidentally went into the van and hit like tapped the van, and the lady got out and started screaming at us and was like, blah, blah, like, you know, Karen stuff. And
Bro,
I was like, yo, chillax. He didn't mean it. He just tripped. It's all good. It's like he didn't damage your car, just his hand. Like, you're good. Get back in your car and drive away. And then like a minute later, everybody walked away. She drove away, and we're still walking around. About 5-10 minutes later, we're on another road, just walking.
Oh, I'm gonna light another candle. My bad.
We're on a road walking, bro. And I was like about to say, yo, was that the van that we got in a confrontation earlier? That's what I was about to say. And I said, is that? She's like, is that what? Because I guess her window was down. I was like, what is your problem? I'm like, I'm not even talking to you. She's like, keep running your mouth, see what happens. I'm like, or what? You're going to hit a minor? Bro, okay, have you ever seen me get, like, super mad? To the point where I go, like, tunnel vision? I don't think most of my friends have seen me like that, but... Bro, I got so mad to the point where, like, my friends had to hold me back or I would have punched her in the face. Like, we got into a full-blown argument and we almost got into a brawl, bro. bro, yeah, I could tell she was a Karen. She was like, you want me to go tell your grandmother? I was like, go right ahead. I don't care, because I'm not going to get...
Are you in the broadcast?
Oh, me? Oh, you started one? Shit.
Yeah.
Wait, yeah, share play or...
Broadcast.
Oh, shit. On YouTube, I'm guessing?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll use my phone. Since it's subscribed.
Let me look at other people's cars. No way they're sexier than mine.
Alright, is it on your channel that I'm already subscribed to?
I don't think it is. Is it? You're not on Yeetmeister, are you?
What is it?
Y-E-E-T.
Alright.
M-E-I.
Okay.
S-T-E-R. Oh, I like his core. Oh my god.
How many subscribers you got?
Like 13.
Why are so many Yeetmeisters?
I don't know. Look up Heat on stream, like under streams, under video. Just look up Heat and then go to live stream. And there you'll find it.
Type.
And then I think you can do live stream. Can't you?
Yeah, it's last hour. Duration and live, yeah. Are you driving like kind of like a hatchback?
Nah, Countach. Here.
Hold on, let me just look for my Yeetmeister. Bro, there's so many people live streaming Yeet right now.
Oh. Yeah, it's worth it to me. There's a hell of a lot of good games if you want to check out other ones.
My man, I do not see you. Oh, no, I do. Never mind. I was about to say. Oh, my God, I can hear myself in the video.
All right, you're in the stream?
Yep.
Mute, Mike.
Not gonna lie, this is a pretty sick intro.
I think I can mute you so you don't hear yourself. Alright, Aiden, I have you muted for now so you don't hear yourself in the video. I had him muted. So I unmuted him. Aiden, what did you think of those drifts, huh?
Pretty sick, mate.
Oh shit! I can hear myself.
Yeah, I'm gonna just turn it down because then you won't fucking worry about it. But yeah, no, it's a cool looking game. Like it definitely looks different than most Need for Speeds in my opinion. Oh, turn my shit down. Let's go. But yeah. I wanted to leave the campground, but I didn't at the same time. Bro, you know that Sarah girl?
Yeah, was she there?
She was there, bro, but literally last minute I blocked her.
Oh, why?
Because, you know, the girl that I just got an argument last night?
Lady. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
That's
her mom. Oh,
bro,
damn!
It's all. Last year, it was literally a family member of hers as well that I got in the competition. It's like at this point, bitch, I'm like, get your fucking family away from me. Like, I'm not even gonna hang out with you anymore.
Damn, that's unfortunate.
What, bro?
Now that would be her daughter, since she's her aunt, that would be her daughter. Wait, no, her, oh yeah, no, her aunt, yeah, my bad, I'm retarded.
I was like, wait, what?
Yeah, wait, I was thinking if it was your family member, my bad.
Yeah, no, she lives with, like, Sarah lives with, like, her grandmother and stuff.
How am I not catching them?
Bro, dude, that same night, state troopers were in, dude. Before that happened, state troopers were in the fucking campground, like, dealing with other people. I was like, bro. Apparently, too.
Somebody
apparently
get this people, Karen.
Nah, it's not even, like, it was before all that shit happened. It was, like, before we even confronted her the first time. It was, like, they were dealing with people that got, like, two different cabins or whatever. Got,
oh, look at that drift! Oh yeah, you're gonna see that.
Oh my god. Ooh, so much.
Oh, someone else is in the stream now.
Ooh. Who is it? Yo. Who be this?
For real.
I say yo in the live chat. I'ma see who it is. Great text.
They left the stream.
Death nigga. Niggas on these. I don't know why I said yo, considering you can hear my fucking voice in the video. Big facts. Alright, Isaiah, I'm sorry to tell you, in real life, you would not be able to pick on that fucking power up, dude. They plowed through a huge wooden
hole. I'll do it again. I'm taking out all the signs.
Look at this dude.
I just start to goof around eventually because I'm just bro, so far ahead
if
now.
If you tried doing that in GTA, Isaiah, you would have instantly got stopped. Your car would have been trashed. I mean, at least make it so, like, if you hit the pole a couple times, like, it eventually falls over.
Off-roading.
Off-roading in the good. Like, yeah, Isaiah, aren't you in a fucking Lamborghini?
Yes.
My man
said, off-roading in a Lambo.
Some of the lowest cars in the fucking world over here. That were never... Bro, you know what I want to see? I want to see a fucking Lambo with a raid suspension kit with fucking off-road tires in it.
Oh my...
I didn't notice
that that was a wall. Don't mind that. That was retarded, nigga, moment. I just, like, boosted right into the wall.
The wall was like, boom, nigga. What, a year house? Yeah. It was raining for, like, 3-4 days straight at the beach. And I was like, wow.
Cause I got depression.
Me for sure. I'm gonna get
oh, no! Okay. What? It's cloudy. I'm messing up real bad. This ain't good for business, bro. Oh my god. I'm on escape mode.
Oh man, I had 28 notifications when I got on.
Ah! 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 I almost slid off the cliff, bro. That would have been the end.
I'll add 2K20 to my library, but I'm not gonna download it until you download it, Isaiah.
Yeah, Kyler downloaded it and said, oh yeah, I'll play with you tomorrow. And then he just never joined my party. He seriously gets on my nerves, dude.
Honestly, I'm gonna add a lot to library and list of stuff that's in here. Because it's not because they added like Tomb Raider and shit. Well, I know about 2K20 Tomb Raider, then they added like some other game.
It's an interactive movie.
Huh?
It's sort of like
What is?
Erica. No, Erica, the Erica thing.
Is it like human be
I'm trying to think of what it's called. It's like what's it called? That horror game. That was interactive. That was like a movie.
Where like you made decisions?
Yes.
Are they like stuck in like the middle of the woods and stuff, man?
Yes.
Like,
yes.
I think I know what you're talking about.
And it's like snowy.
I mean, I'll try it out. If I don't like it, I'll probably just delete it. But...
All right, how much? Oh, I got 200 grand, like exactly almost. All right, I'm gonna get another more bread. Actually, let me see. I'm gonna go to the dealership and see what I want to buy. I don't understand what this guy's saying, but...
Right. It looks like a home movie.
Yeah, dude. I don't understand what this guy's saying, but I like the song. It sounds good. It is Mexican, but it's got a nice beat, and it's like...
Alright, I added, like, everything in here to my library, but I'm only downloading everything right now, so...
Alright, Aiden, I'm going to the... Are you on the stream still?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna see what I wanna buy. I'm gonna buy some expensive. Wait, what was that? That looked nice.
Give me that pickup truck you're talking about the whole time.
I kinda like that Mini Cooper. Oh, the one that looked like the Yosemite?
Yeah, you're like, ooh, vintage pickup truck or something like that.
There's that. And then.
That looks like.
I fucking told you, this game's addicting as fuck.
I mean, if I would. I don't. How much even is this game right now?
It's like 60, I think. By the way, you're really lagging. I don't know if it's me. Is it? Do you hear it too, Ken? Is he laggy for you? Alright, so it's not just me. Ooh! That's a nice looking Audi!
You know why? Hold up.
Aiden, I almost have enough for it. Aiden, for look what? At it. Aiden, you'll see it on stream. If I do one more race, I'll have enough.
A Lamborghini Huracan. That car.
I'm playing.
That is a nice car, though.
Oh, level 32 to unlock. What is it? Ooh!
I'm not lagging anymore, right?
Ooh! Oh!
Yeah, I was lagging because I'm on the PlayStation. I have a thing up on my phone.
I need to go get to level 32 right now! Look at what I'm looking at on stream! Look at what I'm looking at on stream! Look at these! I have to be level 30. I'm one level away. I need it! That's an Aventador. Oh my god, it's a Murcielago!
Oh, my leg.
32 bro, to get the Murcielago.
Like, absolutely destroyed my legs the past few days. Alright. So I had this one person's phone in this basket on the bike that I was driving. And I was going like pretty fast for a bike that I was on.
I'm sorry.
I was about to hit a speed bump, so I didn't want this man's phone flying out the fucking basket and then me having to pay for his phone.
Look at it.
So I reached to put my hand over his phone, and when I did that, my fucking left foot slipped off the pedal, and the pedal fucked up the back of my leg. I didn't like. Oh my god, was a. What the fuck is that brand?
That's
called?
A Koenigsegg Regera.
You can get that in the fucking crew. You can get that
in
the crew too.
I know, I have the Agera R. I have the Agera R in the crew.
Yeah, I think I have the same one then.
CSGO for PS4. That's literally it.
Dude, all these games that you guys have, the only way I'd be able to play them with you right now is if, like, I fucking downloaded it through one of your accounts.
I'm gonna not.
Bro,
look at these sexy cars. I need to go get. I need to level up. I need to go level up now.
Fucking what is it? When you, I'm trying to think. When you buy a weed, do you usually buy like what? How much do you usually buy, Kane? Which is like what? How many grams?
Watch when I switch to nighttime. It looks so cool.
Bro, I don't know how much they fucking bought. But bro, my fucking cousin's friend put down like $80 on weed before coming to the beach, and I was like, "Yeah, bro, dude, we smoked it all like throughout the whole fucking, like they came 2 days into the vacation, and we every day we fucking." All smoked. Right,
so Aiden, look, I'm about to do a race that's a higher level than me. Look at that. You think I can do it? I did two earlier.
Try.
I'm going. I have 200k, dude. Level up. You need to focus on leveling up. I just showed Aiden some sexy ass cars that I want to buy.
Yeah, I'll be back. I'm gonna do the bathroom, so.
I'm gonna buy one of them. I'm gonna focus all on leveling up for now, dude. I might play this for the. Simp. You have to simp for Shelby. Yeah, I can't hear you right now, by the way. Nope, not doing that. I might have swerved out of the way of a car. God damn it. Nope, not doing that. Not doing that. I literally need to drive perfectly if I'm gonna have to keep up with these cars. Okay, I need to concentrate. I'm on a high level race. They're higher level than me. I'm gone right now though. I'm on a straightaway. I'm zooming. Oh God! Into the water. I'm depressed. Yeah, I just flew into the water. Like a retard. Why is this race so easy? And I'm gonna get a lot of leveling up from this as well. Not a single cop to be seen. Bro, it's always so slippery at night. Screws me up. I think it's always raining at night. No, I'm talking about this game. Thank you. I gotta go fix my car. Are you, is that dollars or like 24,000 for leveling up? Oh, that's not bad. Oh god, cop, cop. Not now! Not now!
Oh, you just made my I got a suspect here for a shakedown. Let's get him.
Damn it! Prick! Yeah, get off of me.
Suspect is in a Lamborghini Countach.
Go! They're still chasing me! Bro! I don't care that I missed the checkpoint, bro. Get off of me! These cops, bro. Freaking queer bait. Bro, I lost them and then they find me.
I don't have eyes.
Really? Bro, I lose three cops and then one more finds me every damn time. And my damage is under critical now, of course, dude. This game is cheesing me, yo. I might as well just give up, dude. I'm screwed. I'm off-road. They're busting me right now.
Can't let him get away.
And I'm done. I have like 40,000!
What did that car ever do to you, huh?
I just lost 30k too. I just lost 30,000 bucks too. Thanks, game. Thank you. Suck me. I'm so pissed. Suck me. I gotta go back to day racing now, damn it. Make some more money because they just like took so much from me. Never get caught. I didn't even get caught. That's the thing. I kept driving into the water. Cause I couldn't get off. I couldn't get out. That's so BS. That's not even fair. That's not even fair, dude. That's not right. I'm so fucking mad.
Don't shot 4, battery level low.
I don't care, dude. I'm about to start throwing stuff. My new controllers come tomorrow or Tuesday, so. I can wait a couple of hours. I'm gonna smash into this cop. Yeah, die. I have cops during the day somehow. Makes sense. Yeah, prick. Nice try. Yeah, I just pit maneuvered him. Bag stick.
I'm in pursuit. Subject is a 37.
Units, code.
He's still after me, bro. You don't want these hands. I'm honestly gonna try and get cops during the day and then lose them. It seems easier. And then flip to nighttime. And then I'll have a heat level. Suck me, daddy. Come here. Oh, yeah.
Right there. We've lost visual. Bitch.
Oh, I lost my heat level. Fuck my vagina. Oh my god, wow. 48,000 bet. I want all the smoke. I have 170, but I'd have more! I'm so mad, that's not even fair, dude. The position I was put in. They had me like a pretzel, dude. Like, when girls are like getting fucked and the guy like wraps their hand around their head and then their legs around her head and then... Yeah, that's what just happened to me. It's like I got skull fucked by a black man named McQueese. But then when he gets hit, it's like he's getting slapped by a napkin. Yeah, level up. I know. They get real annoying sometimes. That's why you saw me playing dirty, because now you see that they play dirty. Come here, vagina mouth. Uh-oh. Ba-na-na-na. Babe, hey, gotta eat. Yeah, swallow him. Oh, yeah. Bro. I am getting mopped right now. But I'm in a room. I think I know what race you're doing. Yeah. Yeah, I know which one that is. Uh-huh. I think I'm gonna do this race for 48k and then I'm gonna do another one for 40k and then I'll go back to nighttime. It's nighttime racing, and that's because they're unsanctioned races. They're not, like, legitimate races. Yeah, nighttime races aren't legitimate races. That's why you get busted. The daytime races are legitimate. That's why that you see no, that's why you see no traffic with cars during the day. But at night there's a lot of traffic. Well, not a lot, but there's traffic. You gotta go to a gas station to get your car fixed, by the way. Okay, I was just making sure you knew that. That is, it's BS, I know. It's not fair. Oh, they're being chased by cops, yeah. Yeah, after that, you just gotta dip. Because you're gonna have mad cops near you. It seems like they all get notified of your races.
I had a lick on your whole department. Get clapped.
Alright, 38k for this race. Got you, fam. Wait, no, I know there's another one for 43k. I'm gonna do that one. I think it's down here. Yeah. Dude, he's a high level, ain't he? They do that all the time, thinking they're so cool. Challenging low levels.
Yeah, right?
Okay.
Can you please go Thank you.
Hello. What's up? No. I'm gonna play, my one game. Huh? What car is it? Nice. Yeah, Mazdas are usually good during a game.
My bad, yo. They wanted me to scoop cat poop. Yeah, for real, though. No clue.
Because she's fucking spoiled, so...
She does, like, nothing. And then when she whines... She whines and complains. My sister always whines and complains. Just... I'm so bored. Maybe do stuff around the house. Fat bitch! Get <around.
laughs> Wait, Isaiah, are you gonna get in trouble now?
Probably. I'm waiting
like,
for
who are you talking to? Maybe like my sister?
I'm gonna say I didn't say anything, Mama.
What are you talking about?
Imagine being named... This NPC in first place is named Chicago. Just stop trying. Just let me have my money, bruh. You know you're gonna lose, damn it. Isaiah cuts the wheat field. Nissans are really good. You know, I think you have enough for a GTR right now. No, I think you do. I know it's one of the earlier cars. That Infiniti, if you can find it, I think it's like 80k, it's really good. You can make it a wide body and... Oh! I didn't miss that checkpoint. Yeah, suck me. I demand you. I don't know. And I'm not going to try. It says, miss checkpoint, go back. I've missed a few. Races get a lot more confusing as you go on. They get a lot more confusing and a lot longer. Like, this is a really long race, but I'm getting 43k for it. Yeah. You good, Aiden?
Yeah, I'm good. Why?
It's not like you just took, like, a mad deep breath like you were fucking depressed as fuck or some shit.
I'm playing my Naruto game, and I'm like...
There's another Naruto game on sale right now.
Yeah, I know.
It's Ninja Storm 4.
Yeah, I was gonna ask my mom to buy earlier, but she said she had no money.
Bro, parents are getting another stimulus check, and then instead of 500 per this time, it's 1200 per. So 1200 for your mom, 1200 for you. $1,200 for each person. My mom is gonna be rich as well soon because she can't work anymore and she's gonna get paid for it. I think it was like, I forget how much it was for, it was $2,000 for each month she was off, and she hasn't been working since January of 2018. My mom's gonna get like $40,000 soon. Probably soon. I was like, are you serious?
Black Experience has always had like some fucking money. They've always had a decent amount of money.
My mom has 3,000 still. You know what I want to do, Kayan? I want to get into a high heat race. You need to get to heat 5. Well, I don't even think you have high heat races unlocked yet, so I'm not going to even... But there's such thing as... They're called high heat races. Once you have a certain heat level, you can go do them. And you can get money for them as well. Because people backstab. People were... It wasn't a good group. They weren't, like, a good group. Like, they never stuck together. They never... Yeah, they weren't a good group. And then one person backstabbed her. I forget what happened. It doesn't show it, but she says it. She says it early in the game. You already got past it. She doesn't say how they backstabbed her, she says she got backstabbed. I'm surprised that car has 6 gears. Oh, but applications in it. Yeah. Bruh, there's a Karen and she's driving a hatchback. Yes.
It's great.
That's not a heat level, dude. Heat level is like... Of course there's a cop up here, bro. On our money pass. Simp. Simp. That can be a good thing and that can be a bad thing.
driver ASAP. Don't let him get away again.
I'm blocking you talking about.
I gotta get back to a safe house. Oh my god. Oh my god. Go. 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 Oh. I did it. Let's go.
That's enough for one night.
That was so hard. Let's go. Let's freaking go. Let's go, dude. Let's action. It's fucking.
I'm told you're due for some serious.
Oh, I unlocked new cars.
Check out the new cars.
Ooh. Sexy ass cars, bro. Sexy ass car, bro. Let's go, bro. Let's go, Murcielago. I'm not playing these games. Murcielago. You can hit this every auto. That's how I was raised. All I know. Mercy, I go.
Oh, no, no, no.
Oh. Mercy, Lago.
Alright.
Oh, ho.
Alright.
I might buy this. Yo, Aiden, are you still on the stream by any chance?
No.
Oh, okay. I might get this car. Let's see it from the back. Oh, let me hit that. Let me look at that Huracan from the back real quick. Ah, damn, boy! It's thick, boy, damn! It's thick as hell! That Ferrari, bro! That Ferrari! 3.5 and 6.5. Alright. 3.5 and then 6.5. 3.4, 5.3. I really like Ferraris, but this Corvette is spicy. I really want to get this Ferrari, though, bro. I really want to get this Ferrari, though, bro. I cannot choose. Let's see this bitch from the back real quick. I think I'm gonna go with that Corvette. I'm feeling the Corvette. Corvette, I bought the Corvette. Let's hear it. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I love you. Let's see how much we can make you better, though. This is so sexy. $23,000? I can afford it. $23,000? I can afford it. We need better nitrous in this hole. One 9-pound tank? Why not? Oh my god, dude. That is sexy. Heck yeah. Hell, you baby, won't you come my way? Yes, sir. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Beautiful. Let's go race it. Actually, no, I'm gonna customize it a little bit. Let's get you a wide body, baby. You deserve to be looking wide, you feel me? Oh. She can't be a wide body, can she? Why can't I make her a wide body? Why? Why? Oh. I'm sad now. I can't even change the spoiler, bro. What the fuck? Thing's got no customization. Why is that even a thing? I'm depressed. That sucks, but.
Thank you.
Would you be able to drop me off at his house? Would you be able to drop me off at his house?
can. Aiden.
What's up?
You wanna see my Corvette?
Yeah, I'll give me a second.
I'll send you a picture.
Alright.
This shit goes quick.
Oh. Like, when by throwing the enemy, it's like, yeah, I gotta get right in front of me and do that, I'm pretty sure, so...
So, when are you gonna get your own place?
Don't listen to him.
Picture of it.
I'm just gonna fire it in. I know this hell of it.
I'm gonna make this thing's top speed. I'm gonna get a little bit quicker somehow. Need a little bit more money. Oh, if I could get an engine.
Oh, send it to my Astrid's account.
Oh, hold on.
Yeah.
40k. And then... So that's 64k. And then... Hold on. Hold on, I'm doing some math real quick. Nine.
Thank you.
Up. R.I.P. my nigga pizza. What did they even want you for?
Bro,
just get me something random. I don't care. Give me some good. Oh, that's not right. Why? Why'd they make you do that if it's not even for you? Yeah, I will, Aiden. I'm just gonna be one sec.
Nice. That's sick.
Mm-hmm. Go
and
for it.
And send me a picture of it. No.
I'll send you a picture from behind it too.
Alright.
Yo. Why don't you look outside? Find out.
I looked in it. Did you get a lot out?
Yeah.
Okay. Then I believe you. Your room has gone lovely.
I know I need to clean in a little bit of this mess. I mean, it's not that much of a mess. And that's. What is it? There's not even. I don't know, dude.
The black sheet.
Dude, I don't know.
I'm not a dude.
And it wouldn't even fit on that mattress. What mess? What do you see that's a mess?
I just need
more
dude. You are working very well.
Mother, may. I don't have anything to organize stuff with. What do I organize stuff with? I know where like everything is. That ain't even on me because when I went down to Kane's house, right? Before, but when I left, I knew where it was. I knew where both the hoodies were. I was gonna take one with me and I decided not to.
Well, nobody.
They disappeared.
Okay. Alright.
You should come look at my Corvette.
What color?
No.
Why not? Do they still fit you?
The slippers, yeah. It's like orange and. See that?
Uh-huh.
Hold on a second. Let me meet with them real quick.
Like, you can get that junk out of that closet and we can.
Yeah, I know. I now, is he pagan?
No.
Hell's Angel?
No.
What's my phone?
I know, because I tried to call you.
Bro.
And I left you a message. Bro. Ah, you scared me.
I do it all the time.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, here it is.
Well, that's good. I mean, like, all back.
Yeah, I know, Mom.
Okay,
I know.
Right.
I will do it. I'm sorry.
Nice. I'm not telling you to do it this minute. You're working on it.
It's not even that much of a mess, bro.
It's not perfection, bro. Bro. Are these your... Oh, these are the gun things. I like this. It's
a neither.
The guy with Nabobby had a word
out.
It's alright.
It's Soap. He's from Call of Duty.
And it was a collector's item.
Yeah.
So you go on Facebook?
Yeah, I am.
Are you friends with Dan?
Yeah.
Okay.
I think.
Well, then I'll wait.
I just want to be in contact with her. Yeah, oh, that's
cool. I'm not saying you can't be in contact. There's just, you know.
I know, he called me the other day.
Did you talk to him?
Yeah, I talked to him. I didn't put them in there, and I did. Yep, I got him.
Okay, well, I
want to
see if... Come on, I want to see.
It's loading.
That's green.
What? Yeah, I know.
Are those our deodorants?
Yeah, no, not big ones, though. I don't like how it smells.
Oh,
I was, but I was getting sick of that. The bars. It's taking forever to load, dude. I have 2G right now for some reason. It goes from 4G to 2G. I turned Wi-Fi back on, so. So after a nice day, Memorial Ride. Is this it? Infamous Riders.
Yeah. Now he has to earn it. The real.
Huh. Let me watch it. So what, is he gonna get jumped in?
You have to do something.
He don't get himself killed hanging around those people.
The Infamous Riders.
Infamous Riders. Oh, see more.
I just want to see.
He officially got prospected into Infamous Riders. Now he has to earn the real patch.
Yeah.
So proud of you. Can't wait to see you make it for real.
That means he has to do something.
Yeah, illegal, I know.
Well, I don't know, but he's pretty dumb. It's dumb.
He's going to get his ass killed.
It's dumb. Very dumb.
I know. Yo. Anyone there? Hello? So, my brother is now in a motorcycle gang. What? No, they're called the Infamous Riders. Well, my brother has to do something to get the actual patch, but he's a prospect now. I said to my mom, he's gonna get his ass killed, and she said, yeah, I know. He's gonna get his ass killed. My car? Ain't nobody catching me in this thing. Unless you have a freaking overpowered car. Like a Koenigsegg. Yeah. You said what?
Good evening, everybody.
Oh. Yeah. A sale, nigga, a sale. Hold on, I'm gonna send you the video of my brother getting his jacket.
Oh, okay. Maximum amount of players in my lobby. Hold on, let me go back to the lobby. Yeah, I know. Don't get me wrong, my brother can fight. My brother, he can fight. I think he's like almost, I think he's like in his later 30s. Yeah. He's the one that sold me the weed and stuff. Ouch, fuck, let me look. Yeah, you are. I made a major upgrade. I got a completely new car. Oh, you'll fucking notice it. You'll see, my nigga. We sexy ass motherfucker. Sexy ass motherfucker. Oh. Oh yeah, look at that sexy ass bitch. I'm leaving. I'm going to daytime. Go make some more bread. Get that bread. Get that elite. Peace out. You might nut because of my car. I don't know. Okay, I see the tire smoke. I see the spoiler. Look at it. Beautiful. Beautiful. My car is so quick. This thing is quick. I 220. You're not gonna even hit the sign. Me, on the other hand. Oh, my screen, it didn't get destroyed. Hold on, I have someone I need to race. I think it's an off-road race. Yeah, it's off-road. Where? Where is it? Open your map and tell me what it's called. Port Murphy. Hold on. Port. Is it up toward the top? Oh, bottom left.
What's the mission called? I think it's right around where I marked. Bro, why didn't it mark? I have to mark an actual place for it to... Okay, whatever. I'll just mark this safe house down there and go to the safe house. Alright. Wait. Hold on, wait. Do you want to race the... Wait, nigga. You already got a head start. Never mind. I was gonna say, do you want to race to the safe house, but that ain't gonna happen. Alright. Wait, matter of fact, actually, do you see the safe house down there? Well, alright, so even if it is, mark it, and actually, I'm really curious. Stay where you are and start driving towards it. I'll give you a head start. I want to see if I can catch up to you.
Anyone I know?
This big, strong, handsome 50-something with a body to die for who takes me.
It's a car, isn't it?
Yeah, the Camaro.
Yeah.
I could live in this thing, seriously. I just crawled in the back and slept like a baby for 2 hours. If there was a bathroom in here, I would never get out. I want every store to be a drive-thru.
Think how much you could save on rent.
Exactly. I don't need an apartment or even some square beige motorhome.
No.
I got my beautiful yellow beast on wheels, and my feet will never touch the ground again.
You're still coming to the garage to hang out tonight, though, right?
Oh, yeah, sure.
Cool. See you later.
Oh, I missed a turn. I'm gonna keep going, though. On this road. Writing on the wall. That's kind of good for your car. Is it pushing past it or is it staying 170? You're probably already there, huh? I shouldn't have given you that much of a head start. Oh wow, I almost did beat you. Damn. Okay. That's good to know, actually. Straight road. I mean, oh shit, I was looking behind me. Damn, bro, really just crashed. He pulled a Paul Walker. Oh shit, I'm fucking up. I fucked up. Boom. This thing is hard to control. That's it. Oh shit. I didn't notice that you turned. I'm messing my car up, bro. Yeah, I'm turning around. I just passed it. Oh, you crashed into a cop car, so now he's after you. I never mind, no, he's not. I thought he was after you, but he's not. Oh, you don't know, bro, what a drift master, bro. You don't know what's happening right now. My car, you said? It's a nice looking car. You just need to race it out a little bit. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Yo, I'm really gone, bro. I'm coming around. I just went flying off the cliff, dude. I yeeted off the cliff. I did that on purpose, by the way. Oh, damn, it put me back up top. I gotta catch back up to you. I'm coming, boy. Tu manera. Oh, that was that could have been a good end, but I missed it. I missed it. I'll catch you. Don't worry. Ain't a doubt in my mind. If I keep crashing like that, I might get away. What the hell are you doing? Into the water I go. Let's pop the G. Oh! You hear my horn? Okay, it's going for it. Hold on, stop real quick. I forgot I put this in my car. Wait, just wait real quick. Stop. Hold on, listen. Bro, what was that? That car just came out of nowhere and just hit you. Ten bands in my left hand. $219 Oh, I'm trying to hit that 220, bro. Oh, but I keep crashing. Oh, no. That's drifting. You want to go try it? That's a drifting challenge. I want you to see how that is. 100 bands. 10 bands in my right hand. 10 bands in my left hand. I hit 185 in like 2 seconds. Just saying. Alright. I can't do your story mission, so I'll probably just go do another race. That's kinda dumb how I can't do your story mission though. Oh, I can get a McLaren F-193. I'm gonna go see what this is real quick. Hold up a minute. Let me go check that out. To be honest, this game is kind of fun just driving around with your friends. Just cruising around. Hundred bands. 10 bands in my right hand. 10 bands in my left hand. I see the writing on the wall. This song doesn't have a bad soundtrack either. I don't understand what half the songs are saying, but still they're not bad. You know what I mean? You know, but no, like, they're actually, like, decent songs. Writing on a wall. I'm trying to find this Ferrari. Yeah. for like your test, yeah. Hold on a minute, bruh. Hold on a minute, bruh. How much money do I have in my account? Oh, I have $552 in my account. I can buy this. I can buy this McLaren F1. Sick. Yo, you throwing a car back, bruh? I'm probably gonna have to close my app, actually. Yeah, you need to get a good drift in. Return to garage to activate purchases, bet.
Half the racers on the street don't even remember what we've done for the city.
So where do I go to get my McLaren now? Who just texted me pay to win? I'm finna kill you. Someone put in my chat. It was probably Aiden. Aiden, you can fuck off. Look at that. Bro, how was that pay to win? Because I wanted another car. I have plenty of fast cars. You know what I mean, Kane? Someone put in my... It was probably Aiden. You hear me, Kane? That's fucking annoying. How is that pay to win? Just because I wanted a car. It's on sale.
Oh, okay.
Oh, okay. Yeah, get the fuck out my chat. I'm gonna check who's in my chat. I'm checking who's in my chat.
My name doesn't start with an A.
Hey, it's Raziel.
Who is this, up. Bro?
Head to the docks when you're set.
Oh. So it is some random ass people in my chat. It's not even Aiden, dude. I thought Aiden was in the chat talking shit. I think it's a random person, dude. Nah, he's being chill. He's being chill. He's trying to flex on me with his views. And he said, I've got 171 subs and 2.2k views, and I care why. I don't make YouTube videos for fucking entertainment. I just make them so my friends can watch them.
You hear
I don't have a I don't even have a desire to have a channel. Oh, it's available at night.
About time. Oh, he was a real piece of work.
Yeah, but what about Tora?
Man, this motherfucker is
okay. I see you're triggered.
He said, "Okay, I see you're triggered." He said, "I'm triggered."
I post once every month.
He says, "I post once every month." Okay, and you're in my fucking stream.
Always had a soft spot for the F1. Judging by our client's penthouse downtown, he could have given you two. So, here's the deal. Mr. Braxton was boasting to his pals about how great that car really is.
Ooh. Tell all my competition that I love him, but I brought him back just to kill him again. This is fucking...
Now he's got to prove it. Well, you do. He wants to see if you got the skill.
Right on my dick, bro. You know some...
Some nights, it's just about enjoying yourself, right?
I think I need to, yeah, place top three in the three selected day events. Place top three in the super fast day event without hitting other vehicles. Okay. Alright. So there's some stuff it wants me to do. I got some new clothes and stuff I'm gonna put on. And I already beat the game, so you calling me pay to win means nothing. I already beat the game.
Yo, your username is Synth Police because you're a simp, lol.
He said, yo, your username is Synth Police because you're a simp, lol. This guy is such a fucking... Dude, what the fuck are you doing in my stream talking shit? You could... Bro, your name is Trix Clips. You're probably some fucking Fortnite kid up in my fucking stream, bro. Fortnite kid. Fucking... what the fuck? Nah, I gotta change into something that matches. That's a word. I don't got a fucking clue. This kid just popped in my stream and started talking shit. Yo. Took you mad long to type that one fucking sentence, bro. You're really thinking mad hard to roast me, huh? Trying real hard. You ain't getting far. He got me a Fortnite kid. Oh my god. Lord, that nigga don't dick cry, don't flick cry. Alright, so what can I do to you? Do to you. What you looking like, boo boo? Okay. Not looking too good. My. Ooh. Nah, I'm not gonna remove any parts out of my Corvette. I was gonna say let me take parts from my Corvette, but I'm not gonna do that. Nah, I'm not. The child is silent. He has stopped speaking. He went to go get mommy's credit card. Out here talking shit on me because I spent $5 on the game, yeah. But for real, really bothering me. It's kind of funny. Oh, okay. Okay. I'm sticking with yellow though. I like the yellow. How well does it customize though? Okay, so what is. Oh yeah. Yeah, I need to get some shit done. Yeah, can I make it a wide body? Oh, I can! Yeah, I need to get stuff done now. Yeah, 100%. Is he still in the stream? Lame ass kid. There's still someone chilling in my stream. I don't know who, and I don't care.
Oh, all right.
Car kind of sexy. I really don't get how that's pay to win, though, when I have a car that's faster than it. Kid needs to fact check himself. For real. What are the black market races? I need the black market races. Oh, here's one. Okay. Oh yeah. That sounds great. Oh, that was a bad roof. I'm gonna go get some water. I'll be right back. Yo, you need to see if you can start coming down to my house. You heard? Because now you can set up like, your stuff on my dresser and play. Like, we can move a chair in here then as well. You know what I mean? When I get my beanbag chair, if I get a beanbag or if I get, like, a recliner, because I might be getting either a gaming recliner, you know what I mean, right? Or a beanbag. I'm probably gonna get like a ginormous beanbag. I'll be right back. You're good, bro. Yeah. I need to show you this McLaren then. Out of my way, this Corvette. Oh, I just crashed. Not that bad, though. Come on, bro. That was a bad drift. Yo, Ken. You want to do this black market race when I'm done doing it? Because even if I complete it, you'll get money still. You're not going to have any chance of winning, but you'll still get, like, the 50 grand from it. Just let me complete this, and then I'll invite you to one. I think that's how it works, at least. I'm just telling you, don't feel bad for losing. Because I don't think you're gonna stand a chance, to be honest. Because all these cars hit like 180 within the first like 30 seconds of the race. And that's like your car's max. These are AI. Yeah, I'm not going up against real players right now. I advise you to start going against other players once you level up your car a good bit, because you'll get a crap load more money. I just got 48k for that. Alright. Where's my next black market reset? Alright, up here. Alright, I'm gonna go to it and then I'm gonna challenge you to it. Oh, I can't hit a single car while doing this race. I think I'm just gonna do this on my own so I don't risk anything. If you don't mind. I mean, I can always redo them. Yeah, this one only gives me 24k. I'm just gonna do it. I can't run into a single car while doing this race, and I need to place top three. Okay. He's like the fastest car, he's like the best player in your league. He's in my league sometimes too, that AI. I can't hit a single car, dude. And I need to place top three while doing this race. I'm already in third. I gotta be real careful. But bro, what if another car literally hits me? That's not even fair. Bro, I didn't get hit, but I'm trying to be so careful. I'm not used to racing like this, dude. This isn't fair. And I already hit another car. Okay, restart. I can't touch another car this whole damn race. And I want to maximize this car and make it look so damn sexy. That's why I want to do this. I gotta try real hard. I'm just gonna stay on the far right side the whole time. Never mind, he's switching and going there. So I'm gonna go inside. As soon as I'm in first, I'll be fine. I just got ran into! Why does that count? That's not fair! It's like, oh, my bad, G! POP! And then I just get completely analed! Just let me do my thing, please! I don't like how these idiots drive. Please. Please don't run into me. Please don't run into me. Okay, second please. Okay, second please. Yeet! I just did a jump. I don't care. I'm put back into third, but... Okay, second. Literally just brake checked me. Yes, the AI brake checked me. I almost had it. If I wouldn't have done that jump, I would have had it. I would have passed that Corvette, and then I would have been in first place, and I would have been fine. I got this this time. No, I'm good. I've already taken third place. The literally first and second place are crashing into each other. Stop! Do not! Yes? Don't you dare! Get out of my way! I did it! I'm in first place. Okay, I'm gone. I'm gone. I'm not being caught, bro. I'm not being caught. Y'all ain't catching me. I already lapped one. Yeah, I'm gone. But wait. Yo, I can't even run into the eighth place, dude. All right, let me relax. I gotta stay a little bit behind at least so I don't get close to any other drivers. I'm not risking that. Oh no, nah, I'm 1,300 yards behind him and this is a small track. I mean, I'm 1,300 yards in front of him. I'm a mile ahead of him now. Yeah, that was easy. I told you I was gonna do it this time. I'll bet. Alright, where's the next race at? Next black market race. Where is it at? Where is it? Where's the last race at? Please top three in the three selected day events. Yeah, I just did that. That should be 2 out of 3 now, game. Yeah, right? Claim your rewards in the garage. What rewards? What rewards? Show me. What rewards do I have?
So when are you gonna get your own place?
Don't listen to him.
Okay. And place top three in the three selected day events. Where's the other two? Game, please. Where the fuck are these other events? These other... I need to see where the other black market events are. Where are the other... I found it. You want to see this McLaren at some point? Actually, are you still in my party? I don't think you're still in my party. No, you're not. Yo, Ken.
Coffee machine's broken.
Yo, Who are you playing with? Oh. Ooh, this car's so sexy. Why don't you just invite her to the party? Why do you call Shelby Dub all the time? Okay. That makes sense, my bad. Why doesn't your mom want you playing with her? I was like, where the fuck did Kane go? I look at the bar and Kane's in game chat. That's her fault. Was she there? I knew it just happened. That's her fault, dude. I mean, shit, maybe if she'd be in a relationship with you, maybe you'd wait. I don't know. Wink, wink, nudge, nudge. What? Yeah. Yeah. Oh. That's good.
Can be like can't like what you see. Can't like what you see.
Where's the last? There's one more event I need to do for Black Market. And I can't find it. I'm getting mad. I found it. Let's go. Well, it only pays 34K. I'm getting rich again quick as fuck. This McLaren, what? Yeah, I know. It's loud. But honestly, I don't mind it. The car sounds so good. Yeah, no, I agree. Your car is good. It's lightning outside my house. Yeah. Usually, it's either storms hit me first or storms hit you first. So if I get a storm, then you're gonna get a storm. If you get a storm, then I'm gonna get a storm. Yeah, probably. Hold up. Wait a minute. Your car? What car is it? Oh, damage. Real damage. Oh, Titanic. That's probably my favorite song on the album. That or Come and Go. Yeah, I haven't heard that one yet. That's like the only song I haven't heard on the album. I'll listen to it. Yeah, I know, I haven't heard it. That's like the only song I haven't heard on the album. Or what's it called? I also like the song with, what's it called? With Halsey on it. That song's good. Life's a Mess. Life's a mess. I get high when... This song does have a good soundtrack, though. I mean, this game has a good soundtrack. Let's go, I got all my challenges done for part one. Aiden joined and left. Midnight air. Damn, it's already... Holy poop.
I think Mr. B is gonna be hard to impress.
And then it reversed and turned into 9.
I was thinking of going for a drive later, so shout now if you want something.
Our Serendipity Day event. Top 3, and then place top 3 in Racing Lines Day event without... Oh my god, here's another one. Place top 3 in Racing Lions Day event without hitting any barrier or breakable. What? I can hit cars, but I can't hit anything else. This is gonna be mad hard. I know. I mean, my drifts are usually pretty perfect. Usually pretty much spot on, but I do occasionally screw up, and that's going to eat my ass. R.I.P. my nigga Isaiah. R.I.P. to me, dude, honestly. We gotta find the damn event first. Oh, you're racing at nighttime again. Bro, be careful. Yeah, they're somehow so damn quick. It makes no sense. Racing lines. Here we go. I'm going to go do it. Hit anything. Well, I can hit cars, but like nothing. Not even the littlest thing can. Not like one of those things in the middle of the road either. I can't hit anything. Like, not even those like little, like, you know, those little sticks on the side of the road. I can't even hit one of those. Rest in peace to me, dude. I'm going to die. Yo, invite Kyler to the party. Remember, he has breakout now. Yo, we all three of us could clap. With him? Oh, okay. I get that, I guess. Oh, yeah. Okay, so you mean not right now. Okay, I get you. I can't hit any... Alright, but I got this. No barrier, don't... Do not! This Audi is running into me, bro. Get out of my way, bro. Thank you. Come again. They purposely put stuff. All right, so like, it's easy and all, but like, it's on like a track, right, Ken? But they purposely put stuff on the track. I really should though. No! Ah! I almost hit a barrier. I almost hit a barrier. That's good. If it's four, it quadruples your heat. He knows he's not gonna catch you. Yeah, yeah, if you're going that quick, they're not gonna chase you. Oh, I keep slowing down and they still can't catch me. I almost choked it. I'm taking it so... I did it. First try. Yeah. Nari? I have no clue. Why? Oh, on a one-on-one? Oh. Oh, she's a head honcho. Oh, you're getting pretty far then. Okay. Okay. She's a prospect. She's a prospect of the clan. So she's one of the people you need to race to get in. Yeah. No, she is not that easy. I don't know why you're spitting on her. Hundred bands. Hundred bands. 10 bands in my right hand. 10 bands in my left hand.
Stuff, and I don't think it was blog after all.
I'll stay clear. Thanks.
When you're racing, I noticed no songs that are by like Post Malone, no MGK, no Migos. It's like all like songs that are like like either like Spanish or, they're like dubstep, you know what I mean? Haven't you noticed that too? I'm banned in my right hand. You have the stock cars, you're not doing bad at all. That's a stock car, yeah, that's a starter car. Bruh, it's having one of the black market like races is a car level 180. My car level is like 340. Why is it making me do this? This is literally easiest thing ever. Why? Who? No. They're pre-made. Why is it making me doing a level 180 race? I miss a checkpoint and I... Yeah, cops in this game are gay. Me though, right? I'm literally making do a level 180 race. Do you know how much of a cakewalk that is for me? I could go like 150 miles per hour and win. I could literally insult these niggas. I passed the second place guy. And I'm in furs. You probably just leveled up so many times. What is your heat level? Oh. Wait, how much heat do you have? Yeah.
It's clear you got moves on the track, but Mr. B wants to see.
It is, there is, dude. I've gotten away before. Like, I got away at a heat level 8 one day, and I leveled up like 7 times. And I was a high level. are. Yeah.
I just got the okay to sell you some new parts. You're making friends in the right place.
Yeah, that's scary, dude. When you could, like, crash into anything and just die. I hate that feeling. Place top three in the three selected night events while below heat level 3. Okay. Place top three in the Nautilus night event without using nitrous. Okay, so let me take the nitrous out of my vehicle just to be sure. I don't do it in an accident. You hear me, Cam? There's a race I have to do called Nautilus. No. No. I don't think so. I have 217K. Alright, I'm nighttime racing now. I feel like you should be able to put your money in like a safe so the cops can't take any of your stuff. Like, take any of your money. You got 80k for that? Oh yeah, some of the... Yeah, the story mode missions give you a lot of money. Go to the dealership. You can't do it at nighttime. You gotta go to daytime. No, you can fast travel to it. You just gotta switch to daytime. It's a sprint race, you bet. I'm gonna win this easy. Level 3. It's called dealership. It looks like two people shaking their hands. Like shaking hands. It's called dealership. How much money do you have? What is your level? You're gonna be able to get something nice. Yeah. Yeah, you're gonna be able to get something nice. I'm telling you, if you won't regret buying an Infiniti. It's like 80k, I think. Yeah, yeah. Go for it, dude. What level are you? R.I.P. Monday. No, no. Infinity, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, you can make it wide body and it looks beautiful. Uh-huh. Trust me, it's good. You'll like it and you'll love how it sounds too. Trust me. Yeah. I've mined the same way on my cars. I promise you, you'll love how that thing sounds. Yeah, you can make it wide-bodied. How much money do you have left? Oh. Yeah, I'd put upgrades in it. You gotta go to customization and stuff. Like, the part. And then go to, like, above the tire. Yeah, no, back. If you wanna go to the back, it looks better from the back. You can make the front wide body too, but you're probably only gonna have enough for the back right now. Actually, maybe not. I don't know. Maybe you'll be able to do the front as well. Yeah. Oh yeah, the very last one. Yeah, that's what I have on mine. Trust me, you won't regret. You won't regret having that thing. I think it's beautiful. Tell me that's not sexy. Now put wraps and stuff on it as well. If you want. I'm telling you, you won't regret buying that thing. I use that thing for, like, most of the story mode. It's good. 750 credits, nothing. Get a wrap. Get a wrap. You need to wrap that baby. I think that you gotta go to communities. The community has some nice stuff made for that thing. Go for it. It's nice. I know. I've been playing it like since I got home at 3 o'clock. No, please, no cops right now. Not right now when I'm trying to do stuff. Yeah, I'm gonna lose you real quick. Yeah, no, I'm gone. No chance. They're so quick sometimes. Like, they can keep up with you somehow. I'm way quicker than that. And they were still keeping up, I know. Yeah. They were keeping up with my... Lambo. That's not po- I know! Like, they were on me! I've got a pretty nice-sized garage. They screw you up. Especially at a low level. I know how you feel. I know your pain. Oh yeah, all like surrounding you, I know. Yeah, I do that. I did that all the time. Yeah, I turned around. Yeah, it loses him. I got a cop on me right off the rip of this race, bro. Off the rip of this race, I got a cop after me. As soon as I started the race. I lost him already. Yeah, but I dodged the hell out of him. I'm gone, bro. I'm about to level up so many times after this night. Not so many, but like twice. I'm gonna level up like twice. That's a lot for me. That's a lot of XP for me. Dude, the amount of XP I have right now would probably level you up like 4 times. And it's about to triple. Bro, this race is literally just like a straightaway and I'm gone. Can. Turn the fuck around and go. Turn the fuck around and go. Turn the fuck around and go. Go, go, go. I did not mean it. I did not want smoke. I did not want smoke. I didn't want it, bro. I didn't want it. I'm sorry. I'm fast as fuck, boy.
That looked like fun. Nice work.
Time and you never bring us back donuts or pizza or nothing.
Yeah.
I feel when the fire when y'all hate. Get out only.